got some bacon. We're gonna lay these strips of bacon down here, set it down, and let that go until these crisp up. Mmm, crispy. So we've got nice, even browning on both sides, a fair amount of fat rendered so it's nice and crispy. It just snaps.
Boys.
Great caramelization and crunch. Really meaty, not too greasy. This is a really easy, foolproof way to make bacon on the stovetop.
Did have good shit at least?
Hot start bacon. We're gonna lay our bacon into a preheat.
Better than what you had, because you had
fuck all. Immediately starting to sizzle. It's getting a little smoky. Alright, that should be done.